Welcome back to the Morning Blend. Opera lovers will want to mark their calendars for this one, JJ. Mm-hmm. The Sin City Opera's production of Gianni, Schicchi hits the stage this week.
Joining us with a song to capture your imagination, Ginger Land Van Buren, the executive director of Sin City Opera, along with Richard Hodges, who plays the lead role in this production. Welcome to you both.
Mr. Gianni Schicchi, right here.
That's right.
Johnny.
Yes, I know.
Just call me Johnny.
Just call me Johnny.
Ginger, this is exciting. You're actually in the show as well, and you've teamed up again with the Cockroach Theater Company?
We have. They are a wonderful jewel in this city, the Cockroach Theater down at Art Square. And it's a collaboration. Daz Weller is the director once again. This is our second collaboration with them, and they just turn out more fantastic than you can ever think. It's because you get a real theater director directing opera. So he makes us do crazy, wonderful things that we would never probably choose to do ourselves.
I love it because, let's be honest, sometimes the acting and the story gets a little bit left out of opera. So I always appreciate it when people pay good attention to it.
And the best part about with this is it's like hitting a milestone, 100 years of the opera. Is that correct?
Yes, yeah. The opera was written by Puccini about 100 years ago, so we're very happy to bring it up to, modern times in this story with a few family members from New Jersey, a few from New York, a few actual Italian family members, the very old ones in the story. So this poor guy has got his work cut out for him, talking to the Italians, talking to the Americans. It's a little crazy what he's able to pull off.
How fun. So you've adapted it into modern times.
Yes, so it's fully adapted into modern times. I speak Italian some English. I try to flip-flop between both. I'm that middle guy.
Yeah, it depends on who's talking to him. And then he's like,
I don't know.
Well, I know you have to prepare to get ready for this special little performance we're going to hear in just 1 second. So we're going to let you go get prepared.
Yeah, awesome. Richard, but you go ahead.
Yes, thank
you.
Ginger, the show officially opened on Friday, but there's a preview Thursday night.
There is a preview Thursday night. We open, it's Friday, Saturday, and then Sunday matinee. And then we also just are opening an industry night because tickets are doing so well. So Monday, you can check the website, SinCityOpera.com or Cockroach Theater, and they will take you to, it's very affordable, like $10 for that preview night and the industry night. So, and the regular tickets are only $25. So
beautiful.
That's not bad.
Now, I tell you what, if you don't know a lot about opera, you still probably know Puccini. I mean, Puccini.
Yes.
It brings me to tears, really, his music. So what are we going to hear today?
Dominique Mendez is actually playing Loretta in the show, and she is singing, everybody at home, everybody will know this. It's O Mio Bambino Caro. It is the most famous, probably, opera aria in the world. It's in commercials, TV shows, everything. And Spencer Baker is going to be with them at the piano. So.
Well, can't wait to hear. We'll get to a little bit of a local special in a second, but for now, guys, take it away.
Approre qua gente! Niente! Niente! Niente!
We should say that was beautiful.
Great job, guys. Thank you so much
for
coming in. Ginger, thank you so much for bringing them on. Amazing talent here.
Really quickly, that special for locals?
Yes, LVCM20 gets you 20% off. Thank you for the Las Vegas Chamber Metro. So Metro Chamber, there we go.
Thank you so much.
I wish I could do it, but I'll let
I'll leave it to the pros.
Oh my God.
The Sin City Opera's production of Gianni, Schicchi officially opens this Friday. It plays various dates through March 3rd. See it at Art Square downtown, specifically the Cockroach Theater. For tickets, call the number on your screen or visit the website. Be sure to use the code LVMC20 and get 20% off tickets.